the Bears finish up their duel there at 61-9.